All right. You guys ready for this?
Behold, I hold here the most powerful psychedelic in the universe. DMT. Who are you? Are you God?
I shall now be worthy of the source. I am one who serves the source.
What is your name?
I am known to your kind as Gabriel.
What is your purpose?
To deliver thou message.
Come on, son. For thousands of years, humans have always wondered what lies beyond our world. Well, what if what we've been searching for is coming back to visit us?
Bob, you sound crazy.
Brian, listen to me. What about the Book of Enoch and the fallen angels? It makes sense. What about the Book of Noah and the global flood? We found evidence of that. What about the prophet Ezekiel and the flying wheel? I'm telling you, these ancient gods might be coming back to visit us.
Then I guess that wouldn't mean it's a good thing. What do you mean?
Oh, shit. You're right. Tell me everything from the beginning.
Let us make men in our own image.
Why did you choose me?
A descendant of Adamu.
Who is Adamu?
The first one.
But aren't we all descendants of Adamu?
You are a descendant of Seth, son of Adamu. The others are descendants of Cain.
But there's still many good ones out there. Why would you do this to your own creation?
Thou hast done this to thy own creation.
My two abortions, it's not my fault. She didn't want them. I couldn't force her to have them. Why do you hate your own creation?
Hate? We granted you this emotion. We took care of thou. Granted thou fire. Built thy structures. We granted you Eden. Your kind worshipped us all throughout the world. We praised our creation from above. We watch your kind, time and time again, kill each other. The interbreeding with the fallen ones was enough for Enlil to request the eradication of your kind. For 1600 years, there was a wrath. But Enki came back and gave Noah the instructions to save your kind. After the wrath ended, we left and agreed to not intervene. Let your kind compose your own fate. Yet, your kind is genetically corrupt. We tried once more to save your kind. We took a mother's 12-year-old child back to paradise and educated him. Taught him the meaning of life and creation. We put him back into Eden to educate thy kind. Yet, thy kind decided to punish him. We shall start over, just like the source would want us to. It is your choice, if you wish to start over with us.
Died alone. crazy. There's a lot of cards. We are not crazy.
There's a lot of cards in the state. There's a lot of cards in the state. Lost control. The face to face.
Want to know something crazy? As a little kid, I used to pray to see the end of the world.